Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up with simple catchwork designing. Using the liquid cone, also we can create the catchwork. I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all, and it's so simple and easy to do. And if you want to do this work, working with the needle and the embroidering thread, you can follow with the link in front of your screen to watch how to make this flower motif using the catchwork. As I've shown this in my previous video, some of them they said that it's quite difficult to work with the needle. They were really confused working on this line. So I thought to share you an idea to work with the liquid embroidering cone and create the same catchwork like this. And we can use these motifs for the designing of the necklines and making the designer patterns for the saris, dupattas. अब आप इस वीडियो को हिंदी वर्जन में भी वॉच कर सकते हैं. चैनल का लिंक आपके सामने है, नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में भी अवेलेबल है. तो क्लिक कीजिए अमेजिंग एबीसी फैशन चैनल को और देखते रहे लेटेस्ट फैशन और ट्रेंडी वीडियोस को. So I'm starting with the basic pattern like this of the catchwork motifs and designing on the neckline. So for that, I'd be giving the neckline markings with the neck width of 6 inches and the neck depth of 6 inches. And the shape of the neckline would look like this. Now I'll be marking on 1 inch and I've given the markings of 6 points here with the gap of 1 inch. Also give the gap of 1 inch like this on both the sides. And now I'll mark in the centers like this with the 6 dots again. The same way we'll mark for the neckline on both the sides. And the fabric I'm going to work on is the Kora fabric. So for this project, I'd be using the materials of liquid embroidery cone or the outliner. Both are the same but different companies. And this pattern is so simple and easy to do. Within no time, you can create this pattern. Really gives gorgeous appeal for the office or the daily wear. Firstly, I'll keep the dots like this. Firstly in the center, followed with the 4 dots like this. Now I'd be using toothpick. Firstly, I'll join the dots, giving the shape of plus. I think it's clear to you now. Like this, plus. And to the ends also, I'll give the small plus symbol. And to the ends, I'll make a little curve shape. This is how we have to make the catch work motifs. Is it not the simple work? Share your views on this pattern. I'd like to see your comments. Whether both the catch works, like I've shown the embroidering, also with the liquid embroidering. Comment which one is looking the best. First one, hand embroidery. Second one, liquid embroidery. Select any one option and leave in the comment, because it really means a lot to me, which will really help so that I can share with you the creative ideas like this. Like this, I'll finish the center line. I I'll be using the orange color liquid embroidering cone, and the same way center dot with four dots to the outside like this, and I'll use a toothpick to join these points. This is how we have to make liquid embroidery catchwork motifs, and this type of designing will really gives a gorgeous look on the plain kurtas, churidars, or for the blouses designing also. And this is how it looks after completing liquid embroidery catchwork motifs. Finally, I'll embellish with the pearls using the fabric glue to stick in the center of these motifs. You can also give the hand stitch. And the final lookout is here. This is on the chudada I have created. You can try this for the blouses or for the designing of suits, home decor projects also. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Thank you so much for watching. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Until then, see you all. Bye for now.